condemning the Patiala House Court scuffle, former Chief Justice of India AM Ahmadi on Saturday said the Patiala House Court scuffle was an unfortunate incident. He further said that hooliganism in court should not be tolerated.
Hooliganism in courtroom is never tolerated and should never be tolerated. I do hope, I'm an optimist.
The statement by the former CJI comes in lieu of the lawyers attacking journalists at the Delhi's Patiala House Court premise over the JNU unrest. Correspondent Arvind from New Delhi for ANI.